Hi, I'm Neha and I would like to share something with you all. So 6 months back when I was heading towards home from college, I had no idea that I would not be able to see my college again for the next 6 months or even more. I only thought that it was just going to be a short break from college and after which I'll just come back. But as the days were passing, I started missing my college, my teachers and my batchmate. It was like a sudden break from our normal routine life which we were having since past 7-8 months.
What I extremely miss is a structure to my day that the college gave me. In the absence of it, I think a part of me has become dysfunctional.
It's really hard to put in words how much I miss all the stuff that we used to do in college. The college campus, labs, the lecture halls, those vibes of medical school I really couldn't get anywhere else. And the best part was the dissection hall. Those memories of dissection hall has literally helped me survive in these 5 months.
Where are those days when we got up late and ran to class? Where are those days when the teacher asked, why you've been late? Where are those days when we had lectures and fun in LT? Where are those days when we were scolded for chit-chatting during the class? Where are those days when we actually performed the practicals? Where are those days when we said hello to the cadaver? Where are those days, oh coronavirus, where are those days? Where are those days when we met face to face?